if you believe that Netanyahu is guilty of all these crimes, and you know that you and I disagree on this because my feeling is that the indictments are totally bogus. And you don't feel that way. I do. But never mind. If you feel they're serious and they're not bogus, then how could you want to make a deal like that, that he stepped down and then he's cleared? Okay. I'm saying that that kind of deal makes no sense unless you believe that the indictments are not serious. And if you believe they're not serious, because if you believe they're serious, he should be charged with them, even if he steps down. Okay.
I believe that kind of deal doesn't make sense for one major, major reason, because it sets a horrible, horrible precedent.
It does.
For anyone from the right, from the left, for anyone who's a criminal,